Hello, and welcome to Dungeon Defenders. Another gameplay. Sorry for the short one last time. But we are ready, though we have limited time until I get an approval from YouTube to say I can make longer videos. We'll have awesome gameplay. Here we go.
Hello, I'm here.
I am Princess Moon.
I'm Hoogies.
Hoogies?
Yeah, I'm Hoogies.
Princess Moon, because I can't spell Princess Luna.
My name's True, by the way.
Mr. True?
Is that true?
Yes.
I think so. Be gentle with the controller, for Christ's sakes.
Language. Some of these bronies are religious.
Who cares?
I do.
Oh, damn it.
Forgeries and forges. Our survival.
Foundries and forges.
Foundries, whatever. Foundries. Foundries. Following.
Are we on wave 2?
Because we are. I'll protect my side, which is right down here. No, I want the other side. Let me do my happy twirl. I'm bottom screen. And he's top screen. Where's the mana stuff?
Oh, I grabbed it all.
You suck. Well, we're gonna have to start now. Because I'm gonna need. I can't find my side anymore. I found it.
Ready up.
I am so ready.
Sorry.
Defense mode.
God, I feel like I'm getting cold.
You look like you can use some assistance.
Hey, this is my side. Get off my side.
Okay.
Go defend your side. You have no one on your side.
I do. I see.
Yeah, I know. Go to your side.
I am on my side.
Yeah, after I tell you to go on your side.
For me? Yeah.
There's some items over here.
What?
See where I'm at.
Here's an item. I can't have it.
There's items on both my sides for you.
There you
go. Well, I can see where you're at. I'm not stupid. It's just you're stupid enough to know where I'm at. So
what?
Go on my opposite side.
I don't know what.
See, so like, see where your sides are?
Yes, I know.
Yeah.
I can't have any stuff for Link. Excuse me, but I need to go get some fortress and stuff. Keeping a track of time, Mr. Brandon?
Yeah.
You will not do. Goodbye.
Did you grab those other items?
Yeah.
The ones down here?
Mm-hmm.
No.
What?
The items down here.
Oh. Did you get them?
Yeah.
Well, I feel like I'm ready.
Oh, yeah.
Battle station. There's something right here. It is a squire.
Press it up. You can grab it.
I'll grab it.
I can just see that that's not as good as what I have.
Did it. Can't have enough current. Time? Yes. No.
Ah, oh, whoops.
Did you just steal my turn?
Yeah, I did.
Did you have it?
I went to repair it.
You know I could have repaired it myself, but...
No, you couldn't have. You don't know how.
I do, too.
How? Round it up, sir.
See? Yep. Didn't even know that.
It's on your side. Your side isn't defended. Because your character isn't supposed to do damage, but you're putting all your stuff on damage. You're not putting anything on your turn. Hello? Where are all your things? They're all damaged.
They are?
Yeah, all of them are damaged. See how they're all flashing red? That means they're damaged.
I don't know where they're all. Why are you carrying a rock or a thing?
There's items over here. Okay, go ready up. Hold on, wait. Alan, that's going to be it for this episode.
Alright, we'll see you next time, YouTube, on part 2 of Dungeons Defenders.